Hello, my name is Carol Howells and I'm a senior lecturer in the Open University Law School. I started at the OU in August 1998. When we started, we had fewer students than we do now, and we've probably had over 50,000 students study with us. But I think the important thing for me and for colleagues at the law school is the mission of the Open University, to be open to people, places, methods and ideas. And we regard law as something that's fundamentally underpins every aspect of society. So the opportunity to provide an accessible legal education has really been at the heart of everything that we've done since we started in 1998. We have moved from traditional materials whereby students had books within a box that were sent in the post, through to producing materials wholly online that were accessible no matter where the student was studying. But I think that change, reflecting on the change in materials and the way in which we teach, is one of the most important lessons that has come over the past 20 years. And one of the things that the law school has done is caused other legal educators to think about the way in which they deliver. And at the start of the law school, we offered opportunities for many people to gain an experience of teaching law at a distance, and they've shared that experience within their own institution and with others. In the next 20 years, I see the law school building on its first 20 years in thinking about the way in which it provides open and accessible legal education, which remains at the core of the law school mission. The legal profession is fast changing. New qualifications are coming in for lawyers, and thinking creatively about how we support our students for those changes, whilst also providing an accessible and wider education for those who just want some knowledge of the law, but who don't necessarily want to go on to be legal professionals. So at this important point in the history of the law school, I think reflecting on where we began with a small team of five and the contribution and difference that those individuals made, and in particular to Professor Gary Slapper, the first professor of law at the Open University, whose passion for the law, whether it be looking at the jokes that are made about lawyers to more black letter traditional textbooks, was clearly evident in everything that he did and helped underpin the passion that the law school has for its role, for its work, and for the difference that it has made in the past 20 years and will continue to do in the next 20 years.